Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 3, part 4, pretty much, we're going to carry on where we left off. How much pouch this guy has? You'd think that this guy would have more slots on him, because look at how much pouches he has, and he's only got that much. Anyways, okay, pretty much, we are going to carry on where we left off. Jill has gone on her separate ways. Do we have still, like, oh, we don't have access to the same stuff that Jill has, okay. That's fine. Alright, we just got to play with Commando Carlos. I've actually started to like Carlos now, so to be honest, I'm not really that mad. And I remember this place. This was where Mr. X, is that his name? Mr. X was? That nemesis guy? But, oh, okay. Okay, we need to get some sort of key to that. What does it say? ID card, storage boxes. Not lend your card to anyone. Alright, we got his card. What is just ammo? Okay, it's just ammo, but we could use all the ammo we get. Don't want to be wasting any ammo as well, obviously, guys, because we need that. We need to make sure we save it. So let's see. We just explored. Let's just explore.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
We're here for Bard, yeah. That's the spades door. Now you have to remember what symbol means what. In this, I think. Come on. Oh my god.
What the hell was that thing?
You gotta go find out. Bitch, freeze. Okay. Fuck this shit, man. Let's go this way. Okay, we can't go this way.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Spades. That's another. That's spades? No, that's. Yeah, it's kind of like spades. Yeah, guys, I know it's a leafy thing. I forgot what it's called. Okay, I don't play cards. Alright.
Go.
Ooh, what's this guy doing? Okay. What's this meant to be? Like a... That's a liquor. I'm fine, okay. Alright, let's take a look. We need to find out where that bard guy is. Obviously, start from the downstairs, work your way up. Flash grenade. Nice, alright. Rifle ammo, nice. We got a bunch now, innit?
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
They all been like, you should have already been looking at the cameras. What do you think you're playing at? Okay, wait. Combine this with that. Now we've got 200 bullets. A tamu lock. Don't trust these zombies.
Shit. Locked.
I'm gonna need a lockpick to open that then.
Kinda fucked up shooting cops.
Exactly, mate. But we don't. We can't choose what we want. Office supply, heaters, combination safe. Move to stars, office 2F. Office, west office 1F. The combo is left 9, right 15, left 7. Wait, let me write that down. Give me a second because I will forget that. Left 9 or 15 7. And guys, I know what you're probably thinking. Why don't you just screenshot it? Because I'm not playing on the computer, unfortunately. Let's just do a quick save on here. There we go, okay. Put the lights back up. Alright, this is a little safe room, I think. What's that?
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Oh, there's a lot of cameras in this room, okay. Can I open any of these lockers? Assault rifle ammo, nice. Alright, we got some heals. Alright, let's go. Let's continue searching this house.
Copy that.
Alright, ooh, I just realized that the game sound is kind of popping off on the side over there. Note to a friend, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you do hear any noises, come from the lockers, do not open it, please. Don't mind having batteries. Safety deposits, safety. Aww.
Better not.
You don't know what they... Okay, I just thought I'd guess it, because sometimes you know what when you guess you actually get it right.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
Okay, that's not how you blow up that thing then. How do you blow up that thing again? Does it say in the notes? I don't think it did say in the note. Note to a friend. I rigged up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. I'm pretty sure I sent one, but... to the safety deposit room during last week. We need some battery. We need to go to the safety deposit room. Wait, where do we need to go? Wait, the shower room. Okay, so let's equip them up. I think it's upstairs. Grab some of this. Let's go.
Fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
Because it is part of the game. Okay, let's go. Oh, I saw something, I got a bit shook. I have a feeling I'm just gonna fall down the stairs once. A valve one key, which key is it? Normal key, okay. I don't know what key it is, didn't see the symbol on it. Another one of those. I'm gonna need some batteries. And if I take a look at the map, third floor, second floor is this Star's office, shower room, safety deposit. I need to go there. The truck coming. Okay, you can't do that. You think that you can use your knife, you don't want to use ammo. He doesn't have it. This guy doesn't have it. But I think we're gonna square off that guy. Maybe it was that key. Maybe that's a safety deposit lock key thing. Maybe we need to look out for. He's fine. He's fine. He's been bit like 6 times, but he's fine. Not that I'm complaining. Let's make it back.
There you are, dick face.
What the heck? I shot you like 6 times. Dummy, and I need to get, what's my heal health? It's fine. It's fine. There we go. Okay, let's see. You can't enter that door. I just came out the wrong way. Oh, I didn't look in here, did I? Which is one of those other ones? If one of those bosses are here, mate, I'm gonna fucking shit myself. A locked door. That's the safe. Okay. Left 9. So. Oh, kind of messed up. Left 9. Right 15. And then left 7. Okay, that's why you note it down, just in case you forget. Ooh, we got a pouchy. Nice, okay. Now, from the west office, you can't go anywhere. So. F locker DCM. We can write it down. I have to write it down, otherwise I'll forget, guys. I don't want to forget with you guys. I don't want you guys telling me the answers if you know what they are in the comments. Are any of these open? How are you alive, mate? You're locked. You're all locked. Time to guess. Oh wait, no, 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 no. We can actually unlock some of them. My brain, 203. Oh, I can't do 203. We need the number 2. 109 106 109 106. There's a battery. I think the rest of these are kind of empty. They don't really need it. So we need the battery right now.
Mine.
We've got the detonator now.
Now.
You can't get any of the number 2s because the number 2 ones, we need a number 2 for it. For now, we need to keep our eyes out for number 2. Alright, we need to go back up the stairs. I think the stairs were this way. So far, we're making good progress, lads. Knew it. Was it 3 floors high? No, it was 2 floors, I think.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Oh, I have a feeling he's gonna die. Hope he doesn't, man. But maybe, is he that guy from the... Oh. Whoa. I hope that guy, the police officer, that in Resident Evil 2, hope that's the same one. But then time order, so I don't think it is. I really don't.
Time, take a number.
There we go, sorted.
This asshole again.
Last came back alive. I was like, wait, I want to get some snacks. Alright, is there anything here that I can take? I was a bit injured. Don't want to use any of the good things on him yet. So I just have to wait. Sorry, mate. Come on, Carlos. We got this, bro. Downloaded something. Oh,
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Don't know about this guy that we're with right now as well. He's giving me bad vibes.
You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Flash grenade, nice. You guys are like Mr. Hacker, mate. Freaking hacker. I mean, we've got first aids for days, you know. I want them to be all safe, so. We don't really need any of them at the moment. What else do we not need? We've got. I mean, I don't think this guy. We don't need his guy's card. We don't need this key anymore. That will do for now. Okay. If I'm missing anything out, by the way, guys, just let me know in the comments and I'll revisit it in the next episode after I look at it. Nothing here. Oh, I knew it.
I'm gonna need a star's ID to crack this open.
Who is this again? Is this that guy's? Oh, my guy. More bullies. More bullies. I want to save my ammunition. So what I'm going to do is combine it with that and then store that for the time being. What you got for me? Okay, let me get that jacket, it looks sick. Okay, you know what, never mind. He can just do whatever he wants to do.
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Was anyone hurt?
Ooh.
Jill?
Oh, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Oh, no. Don't tell me that's the guy that... I don't know what I'm talking about, Eddie Waters, but... Oh, come on. Get me into the action, mate. Let's go. Well, you know, it would have been good if I brought all my stuff with me then on me. But you know what? It's fine. We will work with what we got. I don't like that guy's assault rifle, though, mate. Give me a SCAR. Give me an AR. Give me a Fortnite gun. I'll be good with it. To be honest, it is not that realistic. 7 minutes earlier, Subway Tunnels. Oh shit, this is earlier before she ran him, I think. Mate, that thing will not die. What do I have? Alright, I've got a few things on me. Okay, I've got a few things on me. We've got the keys. Kendo's shop, ominous. Kendo's gate keys. Yeah, I need to put some stuff away.
Am I the only one who made it?
Go on, get those biceps going. You got it, come on. Nice. Let's take a look. Ooh, we can finally access some stuff.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Oh no, I don't like how the game's giving me stuff. Let's drop things I don't need at the moment. Store that, store the bolt cutters. Gunpowder. Make that into... Watch, you know, we could use some more... Yeah, to be honest, we could... We could use some more, shotguns, shells. I mean, that can go in there. That's fine. These are all for grenade launchers. We've got none at the moment. So, unless I missed getting a grenade launcher, which I hope I didn't. Keep that on this. You can store these keys because we're not going to use them anytime soon. There we go. Okay, we got some space now. Oh, as soon as I say, yeah, boy, let's get this going. All right, let's save. All right, guys, so far, so good. We're doing bits. All right, let's see. We need to get some rounds now, don't we? Don't think we need a first aid at the moment. There we go, we got two spaces now. And then I want to put this in my hotbar. Shortcuts for the time being. Nice. My guy just fell over sideways. Oh, I didn't see you. Who are you? By the way, I did see that little toy thing hidden underneath there. Just can't be bothered to use them. Don't want to play for bonuses. I don't want to play for bonuses because I'm already bad at the game as is. Perfect aim. There we go. And we've run out of bullets. Don't get grabbed again. Nice.
Fucker's still alive. I can't stay
here.
Hey,
what the flip? How is he still alive? Escape the creature. He won't find me. It's not as if I'm like a magnet to it. It's not like it's gonna jump over here, you know. I'm just gonna try calling things out. In the waters, it actually is gonna, and now it's fine.
Bitch can't swim. Carlos, respond.
I bet you guys jumped now.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Let's flipping go. Wait, the graphics in this game so far are actually quite good. Ooh, nice.
Oh.
wasn't ready for that. Find me while I try to get the wrong angle.
Gotta find a way to stop it.
I need to get this
Wee.
Where did you go? Try to do the quick things.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Headshots. Yeah, I did not expect it to land on me. Oh my god, she's going nuts with extra bullets I didn't have.
Carlos, you still there? Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
There we go. Alright, we're good in the hood for now. Make sure I haven't left anything on the sides that I could have picked up. That's everything. Alright, let's go. Took all my ammo, but yeah, big man. Don't know how that thing stays alive. You should chop off his head. What? He stung you, now you're gonna... What a little shit! What's this guy doing?
Interesting. You've done me a big thing. Miss.
That guy's a bad guy. I knew he was a bad guy from the beginning, to be honest. I called it, so... Roughly half a day later, what's happened? Are you infected? Carlos, come on, Carlos.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Fishman, soldier boy.
Hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Don't make me be carrying her all the way. You can do it. Come on, bro. You got this, G. You got this, bro. This game is actually quite good, you know. Actually, I'm actually enjoying this game quite a lot. Got my notepad out just in case I need to note things down, as you guys know. Okay. I was like, nah, I ain't using my fucking heels on that. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this guy's still stacked. Okay, let's go. We got this. Put that. Thought I heard something open. I got a bit shook. Alright, let's store this inside here. So how much ammo do we have? 45 extra. Be good. I'm just stockpiling in case there's a war at the end of the game, like usual, like that one. So,
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be in the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Alright, let's take a look at what there is. Two ways we can go. No, I've only one. Let's go this way. We can't go that way, okay. That's got a lock on it, that's why. Interesting. Lockpick, Jill can do that later. Let's see. tape player. Okay, you can find some tapes in here, I guess.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Donut. All I wanted was this herb. I need something to open that door though. I'm fine. Alright, let's go. My infected? No, I'm fine, okay. I still got a locked door. Simple lock over there. There's no way I can go over there. I can go up here. You're dead. Can never be too sure, you know. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. Alright. So many ways to go. Let's go. Oh, we can't go that way. Let's go that way. PS4 is getting a bit hot. Alright, well then, I think that's a good place to end the episode then. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. If you do, smash the like button. Comment down below what you think and subscribe. And I will see you in the next episode of Resident Evil 3. This is part 4 ending. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.